In Knoxville, police need your help finding the person who broke into two businesses. KPD posted this picture on his Facebook page. It says that man right there broke into the Barrelhouse on Lamar Street and Yee-Haw Brewing on North Broadway last week. East Tennessee Valley Crime Stoppers wants to hear from anyone with information.